That hurts.
So it's probably good we're doing it here again.
Oh. Qué bueno que te está dando más anestésico.
Oh, ow.
Okay, let's do phenol. This is the chemical to cauterize the root, so it...
El medicamento que te estoy poniendo es un químico que cauteriza la raíz de la uña. Mm. Oh, I see.
So I'm just using that to touch the nail bed. Could you open some more gauze?
Sure.
Okay. I need a couple packs. All right, we're going to see how you do with this one now.
Va la anestesia aquí.
The feeling...
¿Sientes?
Okay.
No. I don't feel anything.
Good. I'm holding your toe, you feel pressure.
Vas a sentir un poco de presión.
This one's a lot more scarred in.
Es que...
Qué buena intérprete eres. Gracias. Muy bien.
Gracias.
Sí, siento la presión, pero no me duele.
Yeah, I do feel the pressure, but it's not pain.
Yeah, this is the worst part.
Sí, like aquí está la parte peor, la más difícil.
Mm-hmm. That's amazing. So.
Mira, esto es lo que estaba allá adentro. That's why it hurt.
Yes.
Estaba lastimando el tejido.
That's amazing how much was in there.
Increíble.
Oh, take
it. Muéstrale bonito para que no vea que no.
Yo me estoy yendo ahí donde saque la puntita de esa mae.
They're gonna make you famous like the pimple
dog. Well, I'm not putting your face. I know a lot of people don't like their faces put on, so I'm not putting any faces.